Okay, so now, what is Six Sigma? You must know. The Six Sigma was developed in USA Motorola Group of Industry by Dr. Bill Smith at Bell Laboratory, doesn't matter, Motorola Group of Industry, where the CEO was Bob Galvin. I repeat, Six Sigma was developed at Motorola Group of Industry at USA by Dr. Bill Smith. By Dr. Bill Smith. Reliability engineer, where the CEO, executive officer, was Bob Galvin. Bob Galvin. The aim of this Six Sigma methodology was in a production process where the Six Sigma denoted at, or maybe emphasized at, 3.4 numbers of defects. 3.4 numbers of defects allowed PPM, product of PPM, that is nothing but 10 to the power 6. So, I repeat again, in the production process, any manufacturing process, if you produce 10 lakhs of products, only 3.4 numbers of defect is allowed. Means that, I'll give you example. If you produce in your factory 10 lakhs of these products, 10 lakhs of these products, only 3.4 numbers of defect is allowed, which is known as Six Sigma. Whose value is in percentage? You may say 99.999999967%, nearly 100% error free. I repeat again, Six Sigma can be defined as 3.4 numbers of defect is allowed PPM. Means that if you produce 10 lakhs of product, out of 10 lakhs of product, only 3.4 numbers of defect if you are getting, then only you can say this is Six Sigma quality. Are you understanding? Now, this value in percentage is 99.6967%. Is clear everybody? This concept is clear? Clear? Now, here, this Six Sigma, how to get it? In a production process, I told you, Sigma is the standard deviation. How do you find out the standard deviation of a product in the production process? Here, we emphasize that, suppose we want to produce one sack of diamond sun, 6 plus minus 0.1 mm. I repeat again, in the production process, if you want to produce one sack whose diameter should be 6 plus plus minus 0.1. What does it mean? Is upper specification limit will be equal to what? Upper specification limit 6.1. Very good. 6.1 mm. Then what is the specification limit? And what is the lower specification limit?
5.9.
6.9. What is that?
5.9.
5.9. This is 6. Is it? 5.9. Is everybody understood? So,